19,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of privatization division, demand number 85.
The question is that demand number 85 as moved may be granted. All those in favor of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 86.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹64,439,402,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of Railways Division, demand number 86.
The question that demand number 86 as moved may be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye.
Aye.
All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 87.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹1,956,096,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of Religious Affairs and Interfaith Harmony Division, demand number 87.
The question is that demand number 87 as moved may be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye.
Aye.
All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 88.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹14,411,072,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of Science and Technology Division, demand number 88.
The question is that demand number 88 as moved may be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 89.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹978,211,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of States and Frontier Regions Division, demand number 89.
The question is that demand number 89 as moved may be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye.
Aye.
All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 90.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹3,885,643,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of Water Resources Division, demand number 90.
The question is that demand number 90 as moved may be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 91.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹148,976,000,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of federal miscellaneous investments and other loans and advances, demand number 91.
The question is that demand number 91 as moved may be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye.
Aye.
All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 92.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹7,302,997,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of development expenditure of Aviation Division, demand number 92.
The question is that demand number 92 as moved may be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye.
Aye.
All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, the demand is granted. मैं honourable members से request करूँगा कि आप लोगों की आवाज़ जो है वो इतनी ज़्यादा है कि कई दफ़ा मुझे सुनाई नहीं देता कि finance minister साहब क्या कह रहे हैं. तो kindly please lower your voices, honourable members, और तशरीफ रख के बात करें. kindly lower your voices. Thank you. जी, demand number 93.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹75,271,777,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of development expenditure of Cabinet Division, demand number 93.
The question is that demand number 93 as moved may be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye.
Aye.
All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Quantity demand is granted. Demand number 94.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹1,658,000,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of development expenditure or Board of Investment, demand number